Okay, so I don't like this at all. There are people saying that it's okay for an adult to love a minor. In case you don't know, that is already called something. That is called pedophilia. Now, I just want to tell you something. I'm fine if you're like an 18-year-old and you're dating a 17-year-old and you were dating beforehand. Like, my girlfriend, she's a year younger than me, I think. I don't know. I'm pretty sure she is. Jeez, I don't even know my own girlfriend's age. Anyway, that wouldn't make me a pedophile if I turned 18 and she was still 17. Because, you know, she's 1 year away. If you want to say that's pedophilia, that's on you. But to me, that is not pedophilia because I am just legally an adult. Now, if I was 26 and she was 17, that would be a whole different story. A very wrong story. But I just want to say something. Stop it. You're making the LGBTQ community a disgrace, so stop it. Or else you're gonna have to get a chew out for me and everybody else in this community. All right, so stop it.